Hey everyone, it's Mike again. Today I have another unboxing for you. This is brand new from Denon, the AHD600. It's part of their Lifestyle series headphones. There are quite a few different names for them. This is the Music Maniac. There's an Urban Raver, which I unboxed for you not too long ago. There's an Exercise Freak, and then a Globe Trekker. Music Maniac is geared towards audiophiles, and there are two models, the D600, which is what I have here, and then the D7100, which I hope to get in the near future. So anyways, let me show you this one. This headphone sells for $499 in the US. I know Denon, the company, because I've used their products before, and they make really, really good sounding audio grade, audiophile grade, amps, receivers, headphones. I have their older, the last generation audiophile grade headphone, the D7000, and it's a fantastic headphone. So I'm expecting these to be no less. All right, so let me show you this guy first. And the side of the box tells you the features on the headphones. And then you have a remote control for your iDevice. So it is Apple certified. And on the back, tells you about the cables that it comes with. And then the features. Comes with a carrying case, 10-foot cord, a cable with the microphone, and it's a 50 millimeter driver. Look at the sensitivity, is pretty good, 108 dB. All right, and on this side of the box, it tells you about the new Denon mobile app. Pretty cool mobile app. I'll have a review on that in the near future. This app is free, by the way, for anyone who wants to download it. And then you have a security seal here and security seal on the bottom. All right, no need for my trusty blade because these aren't very sticky. Push it right off. All right, let me get this guy off. So I'm very excited to check this one out. Like I said earlier, I am loving my Denon D7000. All right, so we have security seal here as well, and then one more over here. Maybe I should have got my trusty blade. Oh well, just pull these off. Didn't expect to have so many security seals on this guy. It is a pretty heavy box. So, maybe a lot of goodies inside. Sorry guys. Should have got my trusty blade out. Okay. All right. So there's the box. Oh wow, look at that. Very nice presentation. And inside here is just a foam protected headphones. We'll see what's inside first before we look at the headphones. Okay. Packaging is very similar to the Urban Raver that I unboxed for you not too long ago. So this is the Apple remote control. So it's got the 3-button remote. I really like this. This looks really good. It's got the microphone. Very high quality. Wow, this is aluminum here. And the jacket is long enough for you to use with an iDevice in the case. And then these two goes to the headphones. Very nice. That's one cable. And then this is an extra long, wow, this is a high quality cable. And then you got a quarter inch adapter. Oh wow, this cable has a cloth material on it, but it's very high quality. I'm impressed. At $499 you get such high quality. This is impressive. So this looks to be a pretty long cable. Maybe a 9-footer or something. All right, so that's that. And nothing else on this side. And then you have a owner's manual. Tells you about the remote control, the headphones. It's in Japanese and in English. By the way, Denon is a Japanese company. If you didn't know, they make home audio and DJ equipment. Oops. So you get this little, they call it carabiner, I think. That hooks onto this guy right here. This case is identical to the Urban Raver. Got the Denon logo on this side. I like the case because it's got a soft material on the inside. Sort of like a rubberized feel. Got a little pouch for the cable, but I doubt it will fit the cable, but maybe it fits the adapter. I don't know, but anyways, the cable is pretty sizable. All right, so that's the case. Let's get these out of here. I like it. I'm happy so far. Oops. So, let's look at the headphones. Start of the show. Okay, get this guy out of the way. A lot of accessories. Oh, wow. This headphone looks fantastic. It feels really good in the hand. This is metal, I think, because it is cold. Maybe it's magnesium. Pretty lightweight, but it looks really, really good in person. The marketing materials just don't do it justice. It's sexy. Look at the shape. This ring right here is very pretty. The ear pads, the reason why the ear pads are kind of wrinkly is because it forms to the shape of your, the shape around your ears. So it's a very nice fit. I have the D400, which I unboxed for you not too long ago. I am using them right now, and I'll give you guys a review in the future. But they fit really good. And I suspect these will fit just as good. It's very deep on the inside here, so your ears won't touch the drivers. And then here's the ear pads, so this will form a shape of your ears when you use it more. So right out of the box, of course, is a little bent out of shape, but very nice so far. Really high quality, feels good in the hand, it's solid. And then the adjustment's very smooth. There are little dots on the inside, no lines on the inside. Very smooth, very nice. I'm very happy so far. The jack goes here. I really like it. I think it looks fantastic. I hope it sounds as good as it looks. or sounds as good as the old one, the D7000. Of course, the D7000 is significantly more money. This is $499. The D7000 was $999. So I hope to get the D7100 in the future. I may need you guys' help to get one. So if you'd like to see the D7100 in a upcoming video, leave a comment in this video, and I'll try to get my hands on the 7100, which is the top line model. So there you have it. This is the Denon Music Maniac D600. It retails for $499 in the US. It's part of their audiophile grade Music Maniac line. It looks fantastic. I really like the way it looks so far, and I hope it sounds as good. Comes the pouch and some cables, and the fact that it works with an iPhone, it's a real bonus, because a lot of times audiophile grade headphones aren't sensitive enough to use with an iDevice or any portable device. So this is really cool. Alright guys, again, if you'd like to see the D7100, leave a comment in this video, and I'll see if Denon's willing to send me a pair for review. It's a lot of money for that one, so, and I hope to get you guys' help in getting a pair. Alright, we'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.